हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इंजीनियर मुदस्सिर शमशाद। आई होप यू आर ऑल वेल, आई एम आल्सो गुड। टुडे वी विल डू आवर ट्यूटोरियल नंबर 6 विद डिफरेंट प्रॉब्लम। एज यू कैन सी दैट हियर वी कैन परफॉर्म अ मैन्यूवरिंग स्कीम सो दैट द मोटर चेंज इज डायरेक्शन ऑफ रोटेशन पीरियोडिकली विद टाइमर। सो लेट स्टार्ट आवर टुडे लेक्चर इन our simulation software. As you know, we had already learned this portion, power circuit. If you want to know how I have do it, you can see my tutorial number 5. So let's start our control circuit. First of all, we select our elements which we have need, our MCB, contactor of our thermal relay which we have used in our power circuit, then normally close, push button, one button for power on, contactor of our timer. This is, you can see that this is contact with a connection timer. You can change this point because physically I have these points 15, 16 and 18. Then one coil for connection timer, one coil for KM1, and one light for indication. And other timer for other rotation, and same as coil for disconnection timer, one coil for KM2 and one light bulb for other direction indication. So let's start our wiring. Now I give the name of these elements. This is our Q2. This is our F1. Sorry, F2. This is our S1 for stop. This is our S2 for start. This is our KA1 दिस इज अवर KA2, दिस इज अवर कॉइल ऑफ KA1, आई हैव सेट 3 सेकेंड टाइम, दिस इज अवर कॉइल ऑफ KM1, दिस इज अवर इंडिकेशन लाइट H1, दिस इज अवर KA2, 3 सेकेंड हेयर, दिस इज अवर KM2 एंड दिस इज अवर सेकेंड इंडिकेशन लाइट फॉर अदर रोटेशन. नाउ वी विल सेट अवर normally close and normally open contactor for these two timer. For example, this is our KM2 This is our KM2 and here we set two contactors parallel with this timer, one normally closed and one normally open. This is our KM1 and this is our KM2. Now we set our indication light for thermal relay. This is our H3 with yellow light, and for normally stop circuit we put an other indication light for normally stop circuit. Here we also use two normally closed contactor for KM1 and KM2. This is our H2 with red light. This is our KM1. Sorry, KM1 and this is our KM2. Our circuit is complete. Let's check our circuit. It is working or not. With simulation start button on these elements and push our start button. You can see that this is our clockwise rotation and after time 3 seconds this is our anti-clockwise rotation. You can see our circuit is working. And at thermal relay, if our thermal relay is on, our circuit will be off and light bulb will be glow yellow light. I hope you understand this circuit. If you have any question, please ask me in comments. Please subscribe my channel and share with your friends. So see you in next video. Bye.